Sometimes we have to make calculations very quickly. The man wants to check if he has enough money for the things he has bought from the supermarket. What should he do? For quick calculation, use estimation. In this module on operations using estimation, you will learn to estimate products of numbers, estimate quotients of numbers. We have learnt how to round off numbers to their nearest tens, hundreds, or thousands, haven't you? Let's check how good we are at this. Which number would you get if you round off 34 to its nearest tens? 30. Right. And how about 486 to its nearest 100? Yes, that's 500. Now let us round off 4,233 to its nearest 1,000. Yes, the answer is 4,000. There are no hard and fast rules for rounding off for multiplication. The numbers are rounded off in such a way to get an estimated product that is closer to the exact answer. Take a look at this example. 476 into 984. Let us round off the first multiplier. 476 can be rounded to its nearest 100 and written as 500. Similarly, 984 will become 1,000. Multiply the numbers and we get 5 lakh, which is the estimated product. Ready to try it yourself? Let's take another example and work with it. What is 6,578 multiplied by 28? 6,578 can be rounded off as 7,000 and 28 will become 30. 7,000 into 30 equals 2,10,000. That makes it so easy, right? Can we use estimation in operations involving division? Yes, why not? And here is how we do it. The step 1 remains the same as in multiplication. What is the first step? Rounding the numbers individually. Let us take an example. 4,895 divided by 19. Round off 4,895. You get 5,000. 19 becomes 20 when rounded to its nearest tens. Now divide 5,000 by 20. When you cancel the zeros, it becomes very easy to find the quotient. Here is another example. 7,754 divided by 39. 7,754 becomes 8,000. What should 39 be? 40. Yes. So what is 8,000 divided by 40? 200. Right. And with that, you are ready for the great estimation race. Check your ability to estimate products and quotients. Remember, you have to be very quick. 57 into 96. 6,000, yes. 114 into 103. 10,000, that was quick. 8,774 divided by 88. 100, well done. 2,203 divided by 11. 200, awesome. You just got through the race. These are the quick steps you can follow to do calculation using estimation.